Do you think my mom will buy us Bud Light for the after party? Well, if she won't, do you think your dad could?
Oh my God, you idiot. When my brother was in high school, his friend's dad got them beer. And on their way to drive his girlfriend home, they crashed. She was killed. And the family sued the dad and they lost their house.
Well, we're not driving.
Well, when you end up in the hospital for alcohol poisoning, your parents could go to jail. Won't that be lit?
Remember, those who host lose the most. Join the movement, to all tend together.